Hi, this is Brian. The tip of the day is going to be how to see if your toilets are leaking. So what you do is you go downstairs or wherever you keep your food coloring, you get some blue food coloring. Okay? You gently open the top of the tank, flip the lid over, and go ahead and take your food coloring and drop about 10 or 15 drops or so until the water turns blue. Put your tank lid back on, and then open up the toilet.